This is for you.
It's a bottle of wine.
From Sicily, right?
Catania.
Yeah. That's from everyone, all of us, and this is yours.
Oh, are you joking?
No, we got you a set of drops.
Are you kidding?
No. So, take a photo.
What are you doing to me?
No. I want to tell you how.
Yesterday morning, I read the bloke that says, Tony, you're looking good on on new set of kit. New kit.
Right. No. So, Rusty from UMI, you know the band, he got in touch with Pearl and Zildjian, and they gave you half the set, and the rest of the set was funded by people through Facebook page, including Anthony here. And Ben from Damnation put in $500, and we got all the donations.
He's coming for dinner Saturday night.
Yeah. So we paid for the whole thing, half the cost of the kit, and Pearl, and these guys here, and Australasian Drum Supplies, and Rusty, they put up the rest. So there you go, man.
It was something, up to something. Oh, that's great.
Look at it, pal. That's a serious set of drums there.
How did you know that black was my favourite colour?
Because Anthony told me.
You bugger.
He said if you ever got a set of drums, that you'd get black, because Phil Rudd played a black set.
I said, if you can't get mine fixed,
and he's still
got to get a new one.
Oh.
Hey!
Oh. Here
we go, Phil.
Hello,
Michelle.
How are you, mate?
Nice to meet you. How are you, man?
Good.
How are you?
Good.